टू डेज आई मेक यू आई मेड यू रिवाइज नरेशंस आई हैव टॉट यू एज द वे यू हैव लर्नड इन क्लास सिक्स सेवेंथ एंड एट्थ आई हैव टॉट यू बर्मन सेंटेंसेस बट नाउ यू आर अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ नाइन्थ क्लास इन नाइन्थ क्लास ग्रामर विल बी आस्क्ड इन इंटीग्रेटेड फॉर्म सो दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव मेड अ प्लान दैट आई शुड गिव यू अ प्रैक्टिस इन इंटीग्रेटेड फॉर्म इन द सेम फॉर्म that will be asked in your exam okay so you get ready for that if you were quite attentive during that lecture because first of all I have discussed with you simple rules afterwards I have given you interrogative type okay so let's do start writing and you will be writing these narration practice also in your fair notebook so that I can see that you have done practice or not so if you have good handwriting you can write down on fair otherwise write down in rough so there is a dialogue there are dialogues between doctor and patient clear how do you feel now see question has come how do you feel now so when you will be writing this keep this thing in your mind that it comes in the category of wh type question type 1 okay patient says slightly better so it is a simple statement okay after that doctor says Did you take the medicine regularly? Did you take the medicine regularly? Now, which type is this? Question type second. Why it is second? Because this question starts with auxiliary verb, helping verb. Okay, so here type 2 rule will be followed. Am I clear? So keep all those rules. These rules should be very much fresh in your mind because in last week we have completed all the rules. I made you revise. So keep all the rules in your mind and then start doing. In your exam, dialogues will be given. After that, dialogue 1 paragraph will be given and you have to fill in the blanks. It can be asked in the form of a gap filling. You have to write on your own the answer. Sometime it is asked in MCQ form also. You have to pick up correct option. Okay. So you don't make guesses in that. Think logically. Recall all the rules that we have discussed in class that you have revised. Then your answer will never be wrong if you follow proper rules while doing grammar. And with practice, you can be proficient in that. Because as everybody knows that practice makes a man perfect. So you should do maximum practice on that. Okay. So now write down this dialogue. The doctor asks the patient. The doctor asked the patient. Aditya, keep your mask up. The doctor asks the patient how. Now see how word is given, then fill up. Try to do it very, very carefully, smartly. Only by this practice, you will become proficient in reported speech, in narration. Okay? And I'm not teaching you so hurriedly. You take your time, solve on your own, and then reply. The patient replied. When replied word had come, replied and see, you are so lucky. That is also given. So if that is given, it means it is a simple sentence. Because in interrogative, that is not written. Interrogative type 1 also, type 2 also, that conjunction is not used. But when we have simple sentences, in simple sentences that is used okay so here you will be following simple table that I have given you in the beginning very simple basic rules. Okay, when the doctor asked him, when the doctor asked him, now see, asked him is already solved. Yesterday you were solving full sentences, but I asked you, I'm teaching as the level of 6th, 7th, 8th, but in 9th you are lucky enough because half of the sentence will already be solved. Now there is no need to change ask, said to ask, it is already given, only see fill up is given. Clear? And for that questions are, these dialogues are given, you have to pick up answer from these conversation, from these dialogues. Okay, asked him, see, you are so lucky because if word is also given, if word is also given, then C is written. Okay, the medicines, the medicines regularly, he replied in affirmation. When yes is given, so how will you say he replied in affirmation? It is already solved. Replied in affirmation means he said yes. Okay, so there are 3 marks for that in your exam. There will be 3 marks for that. It can be asked in any form, gap filling form, MCQ form, straight away answer, whatever. But you should be very much prepared. So take your time, recall all the rules and do these 3 sentences. I'm not going to tell you the answer. You people will be telling and you all should be ready with this. Only Dhiren is asking, yes, Dhiren, D will come here. Now, okay. Your answer is ready? No. All of you prepare your answer, then I can ask any of the child to tell me the answer so that I'll come to know about your progress, that how much did you understand from the lecture that I gave you last week. I have spent 3 periods on narration. From the very scratch, I have started teaching you. So basics, first of all, basics were made clear. Then I came to the level of 6th, 7th, 8th. Then today I have come to the level of 9th. And same such kind of narrations will be asked in 9th class also, in 10th also, same. So whatever you are doing today, you are preparing yourself for further classes also. Okay, so now tell me, all of you get ready. So from online class, all of you type your first answer in chat box so that all will be getting a chance and we will be able to do maximum practice. So I just want to see the performance of 9th A. Online students, keep on typing. I'm reading your names. Pranay, Dhiren have written very good answers. Jasleen, Simran, Sudiksha, Renuka. Okay, very good. So these all students are very much confident. They know the answer. Now I'm going to ask offline students also. So offline, Jashan, you tell me. The doctor asked the patient how. It is already patient word given, so why will you repeat patient word?
How did he feel that?
Yes, because do will change into did and now will change into. So you have to keep, when you will be reading the dialogue, you have to keep in your mind that this do will be changed into did, present will change into past. With did, we are always using first form. So this feel will not be changed. If you want to change feel, there is no need to write down do then. Okay, it can be done in 2 ways, how he felt or how did he feel. Both are okay. And now will also be changed into then. Now will also be changed into then. So The doctor asks the patient how he felt then. If you have done felt correct and then both lines are done correct, then 1 mark credit will be given to you. Suppose you have done felt correct and you forgot to write down then cross, because CBSE in board exam half credit is not given. Do you aware of this thing? Are you aware of this thing? Half credit is not given. If half of the sentence is right, half of the sentence is wrong, it will be considered wrong, because examiner wants both the changes should be made. Next, the patient replied that, tell me, type your answer in chat box. The patient replied that yes, very good. So Nitya has given correct answer. You can't change the language. You have to copy same content. Slightly word also will be picked. Better word will also be picked. But it is not making sense. Then you have to add up with this. That the doctor, the patient replied that he was slightly better. So now see, it is easy to do or not? As compared to 6, 7, 8 narrations, here you were using whole, you were solving whole of the sentence. Half of the sentence is already done for you. So integrated form of grammar is far easier as compared to the grammar that you have done in 6, 7, 8. All the things are going to be asked in 9 in gist. It's gist is taken. It's, you can say, main things are taken. Okay. Yes. He was feeling slightly better. That is also right. If some of the students are writing, he was feeling slightly better. That is also correct. He was slightly better. That is also correct. Okay. Now concentrate on third sentence. All of you online students, type your answer in chat box. 23 students are there and 11 are there. It means 34. Out of 46, 34 are present. Bache, you can attend your offline classes also, as message has been sent to you. And if you are not able to attend offline, but attend your online classes regularly, because revision has started. Every teacher is doing revision in his or her class. When the doctor asked him if, do you think if he took the medicine regularly, it is right? Those who are competent, raise your hands. Which tense is used here? Here it is used did and first form. Did is which form? So when we have been given past tense, what rule did I tell you? Just try to recall.
Had plus
whenever past tense is given to you, whenever
past perfect.
So what is the recognition of past perfect?
Had plus V3.
So now recall this rule and now do this. When the doctor asked him if he had taken medicine. See, bachche, if you attend this lecture very, very carefully, I am 101% sure you will be getting full marks in grammar, in reported speech. And plus, in 10th class also, you will not face any kind of difficulty. when in 10th class any of English teacher will be teaching you narration, your hand will be raised and you will become very much confident, because same rules are going to be repeated again. Clear? Will you be able to do in your fair notebook also?
Yes.
Now you will be able to get 3 marks. So next dialogue, whatever I'm going to give you, next reported speech, assume this in your mind, it is going to be asked in your test, give marks to yourself. See, if you are able to do it honestly, you'll be able to give full marks. It means you are aware of all the rules. Suppose you have got 2, 1. So work on these rules again. Think that I haven't scored full marks. I have to work on this again and again. So be your own judge. You are not going to impress anybody. You have to judge yourself that whether you have become proficient in these rules or not. So it is your own test. Okay? So do it honestly. Don't expect answer from here and there. Judge yourself. Involve yourself completely in this test. So just imagine for 5 minutes. Suppose your exam is going on, any test or any assessment is going on, and this is asked. This is only for your judgmental judgment that you are aware of all the rules or not. So write down teacher and Radha dialogue. Teacher and Radha. And online students also do it very nicely. You are doing so well. I have taken a screenshot now, okay? And I have come to know that how many students are participating in my class. Why are you crying, Radha? Why are you crying, Radha? Madam, Mansi has broken my pen. Ma'am, write down carefully, solve side by side. Thank you. See, the previous day is already solved for you. Now do it very, very carefully. Take your own time, but be very much confident. Yes, take your own time, come up with all correct answers. All answers should be very much correct. So, start typing your first answer, online students. Radha was crying in her classroom. The teacher saw her and asked, why? WH type? The WH type, do on your own. And keep this thing in your mind. You will be writing subject. After subject, helping verb will be written. After subject, helping verb will be written. So let me see, online students, how many of you have replied? Let me announce their names. Renuka, Pranay, Dhiren, Kriti, Sumati, Laksh, Sudiksha, all are sending me correct answer. What about others? What are they doing? Why are they not participating? Shall I announce their names also, those who are least bothered to type in chat box? Shall I start announcing their names and give them a good scolding for not participating? Only this month is left. After that, you have your exam. So, bachche, be serious. Utilize your time. If you are attending this class, you have to participate. Whether you write wrong or right, I'm not going to point out you for this. I will be discussing this answer. Then you will come to know that your answer is right or wrong. But at least you participate. So from offline, Nitish, you tell me first answer. Radha was crying in her classroom. The teacher saw her and asked, why she was crying. Okay. Radha replied, Akhilesh. Akhilesh. Very good. Radha replied that Mansi had broken. Now has will change into had. Very good. Mansi had broken. See, for writing only this much, you are going to score 1 mark. Only this much you are going to score 1 mark. So don't you think, are you not becoming confident? Yes, it is my target to score full marks in grammar.
He did arrange him her argument.
Same teacher as a female, because 90% teachers are of female. Then the teacher promised that
she would arrange her argument.
She would arrange. Mansi is a girl, so you'll be writing here her, that she would arrange her a new pen. So if you have changed will into would, your answer is correct, confident. You also put a tick mark on your sheets if you have done it correct. And give marks to yourself. I am not going to ask your marks. You are going to do it for yourself to judge yourself that how much narrations are, you can say, prepared by you, how much proficient and expert you have become in this topic. Clear? Radha replied that. Now from that, it is very crystal clear that it is simple sentence. You said this yesterday also. Radha replied that.
He said.
देखो कितनी जल्दी आंसर आया है she said. कितना जल्दी आंसर आया she said. Let me read off online students also. Dhiren, Kriti, Pranay, Ridhima, all have sent me correct answer. See, I have not announced the names of those students who have sent me incorrect. No problem. You can learn from your mistake. At least you are trying. That is praiseworthy. Radha replied that she had said that. Now this will change into
that.
She had said that previous day also. It is already changed. मैं कहती हूँ previous ये already लिखा हुआ. It is already written. So only this will change into that. So for that, if you have done this 4 on 4, she had क्यों आया? Because you said. Said is a which form? So whenever second form is given, what is the rule? Past tense will change into past perfect. So she had said will come. Clear?